Yo, sup, sup, sup. Dude, Trainer Jordan. Let's go, Trainer Jordan. Let's go. How you doing, bro? Yo, sup, Black Feather was taking. You are indeed second. Just pretty good. Sup, Fino? Oh my god, Fino's third. How's the Fino Master doing out here? Let me get some music going real quick. Like, we need some fire, hot, nasty, badass music. You feel me? All right. Skip that one. All right. Some Sprout. Okay, we got four people in here now. Woo! Wait, who knows where this is from? Oh, nice, Palos. Yeah, we're just chilling right now. I'm gonna be practicing a little bit. Nothing crazy. Sup, Saigo. Sup, sup, sup. We're just chilling. I'm dying currently in New York. It's so hot. Bro. Yeah, I was considering that stream because it's so freaking hot here, bro. Like, it's gotta be at least, like, I'm curious what it is outside right now. 89 outside right now. Comedy Sprout. Whenever I see your name, I think of Bellsprout. Bellsprout's based. But, like, oh, it's so hot. 89. And we're like, it's nice and cool. Alright, bro. If you want to say so, you're allowed to say things.
I'm going outside and you can't stop me.
No, Raven King. Don't do it, Raven King. Don't go outside, you fool. These. Oh my god, chat. Listen, if you die from heat stroke, that's your problem, then not mine. Crazy. You already went outside? Then you're back inside for a reason, right? That's what I thought. What are you doing? I feel like a little bit. dead if I can. Yeah! Aww. Yeah, good for him by just committing to a second bird smash. I'm fine. Oh! Ah! You rolled! Woo! Out of here! Oh, you want the Discord link? I got you, bro. I got you. Alright. Check your whispers in a moment. Alright, anyone else want the Discord link in the meantime? I was wondering if we get more Mega Man stuff. I know he won't, but Mega Man news would be sick. What is this song? Four Big Guys? Anthem, what is this song? Ace Attorney Investigations? Ooh. That'd be cool. I haven't played an Ace Attorney game in a while, but they can drop something nice. I believe in them. Yo, let's go. Going back to 2 years, baby!
2 years exclamation mark, Kurt.
I appreciate it so much. Let's freaking go, dude. Woo. 2 years of me telling you just play Rosa and not Daisy. Is anyone curious? This is Danny. He's like, I feel like Sadie's in, but he's number one ranked in the state. He's pretty good. Oh no, that was a bit of a flop for me. That was a good play on his part, though. I remember playing a while ago, he told me there's a lot of practice in this specific matchup. So I like playing him in this matchup. Very good practice. Out of here. No, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh, wait. Armored Core, I tried. I didn't like it. I feel like this is the type of game it's trying to be. We're just like this mech power fantasy is not for me. So yeah. I was very disappointed because I bought like the deluxe edition too. And I just didn't like it and I'm like, I guess I got the deluxe edition for a game I don't like. But I've been playing Baldur's Gate a little bit. It's not like a stream game, so I'm not bothering streaming it. It's been a very good, like, travel game on my laptop, or, like, hey, I got, like, 30 minutes to burn type game. And I'm quite enjoying it. I have to tell myself I'm, like, playing it for too long because I need to practice video games more. I'm like, oh, I want to play it. I'm like, oh, it's half an hour. I should stop instead of playing 2 hours. Oh, man. Hello, Miss Sarcastic Panda. How are you doing today, Miss Sarcastic Panda? That was orientation. That was today, right? I'm dead. Oh no, this wolf is really good. So I'm practicing with him. Oh yeah, can you give a sprout port in front? I don't know how to do it. I I've been playing Street Fighter 6. I was actually playing like 2 hours before the stream. I'm character crisising though, because I don't like any of the good characters. I was trying to think when I got bored of him today. I'm gonna try more combat. I think that game will low-key be like whatever. The gameplay doesn't look that fun, but I like Shot. I like fighting games. Shot looks so fun, but it's like, I wish it was more worthwhile to play. Cause it's like, Shot's my favorite fighting game, but it's just not worth playing. Bro, it's so hot. My like, shoulders are getting like sore just from wearing a shirt. Guys, I'm gonna have to do shirtless stream soon. Don't tell Twitch cops. Okay, I won't do it. But imagine. Homelander. Homelander's gonna be some broken shit. I hope Omni-Man's busted, because that's the character I care most about of all those. As someone who, like, I tried watching The Boys, and it was way too slow for me. But Invincible? Oh, Invincible. I'm trying Chun again. I got bored with her last time I gave her, like, a real shot. I got bored and frustrated that her combos are super hard. Don't know how that's gonna work. I got, like, 3 episodes in. I didn't get, like, far, but, like, I got far enough to know that, like, if I'm not liking it yet, I don't think it's for me. Dude, I would so love to do an anthem, fuck it. Get a 4-hour lesson and it's just The Boys? Dude, I would deadass do that and give you like a discount for that, so it's like not like, dude, I would so do that. Get a few of your boys and just have a whole group session watching that show. Bro, The Boys watching The Boys? For real? What? How did they not talk about this? No. Please die. He's not dead! Down with that again. It's September right now. It actually is September. That's facts. And the September actually has like a decent like discount for subs. So if you like streamers, you should totally support streamers like me with subs. Hey, that worked! I think I should die here. I'm living. This is fine! No, I tried nearing him! That's what you get. I will eventually punish these lasers. Oh! Ooh! There's no list right now. I'm at song list, okay, never mind. I mean, I need my Twitch power, bro, exactly. I mean, that like affords groceries every month. Alright, peace out, Sprout. Alright, Vash has got you with those songs. Your song is on the list, Anthony. It just takes a while to get to. Okay, I'm not listening to Backstreet Boys from GQ yesterday. I'm not listening to it. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, none of these songs are the vibe. What's up, Lilac? How you doing, bro? This wolf is Danny. I think he's from, like, one of the Carolinas. Oh, I want to end him so badly. Oh. Yeah! Oh, Tennessee. He's really good. I like that his in-game thing is just wolf. That's really funny. When you just like the character. Like this is just the sole character for him. Going to Rewired Fest? Probably not. I was considering it, but it's like... So I'm not gonna lie, the BG Bootcamp Twitter messaged me like, yo, you should go to Rewired Fest. And I'm like, are you flying me out? No response from them. Yeah. The thing is, it's right before Rise and Grind, and I want to go to Rise and Grind. I told those TOs a while ago to go to that. And it has Street Fighter and Smashy Bros. So it's like, I don't want to be like, ah, dude. But I don't want to do, like, back-to-back travel unless it's, like, covered for. Rewired, it's somewhere in the middle of nowhere, pretty much. Oh my god, I'm smoking him. What's up, Gurk? How you doing, bro? What happened to Tara that's hilarious? The bathroom stuff? I see. I think, like, Spargo's confirmed. I don't know if there's any, like, top players confirmed right besides Spargo. Alright, Anther, I'm skipping this one. You gotta get 10 seconds of that. Why did you skip, bro? Listen. No. You know why we're skipping that after 10 seconds. Don't even pretend. It's not about TOS. I don't want to listen to that, bro. That was funny. I'm not going to listen to that on my stream. Oh. Anthrone, you're such a troll. It's so funny, though. Anthrone played a song called Four Guys. Take a guess what Four Guys is about. I'll give you a hint. Four Guys. Doing a guy's night out. Oh yeah, it's like Ram. That's good to describe. It's like Ram Ranch. Ugh. Do we need some 80s J-pop in here for real? Go for the kill. No! Ow! I think this matchup is actually wolf favorite, in my opinion. I'm just kind of farming. No. Oh, I'm getting minions. The next server just subbed. You're awesome. Conductor. Yo, Conductor Alto, my dude, it's been a little bit. How you doing? Woo! Dude, I normally get farmed by him in this matchup, too. I don't know why I'm doing this. Why? Who is the man with the Majestic Lips? I am the man with Majestic Lips. I am Mr. Lippo himself. Woo! Which gift was that one? I need more gifts. I need so many more gifts for my stream. Just to mix it up. Ah, okay. See what I'm doing? See the video gaming? See the mimic? I think it's my C-Rose, actually. Yes, actually. My lips absorb all the power of anyone around me. Energy conduits for real. Oh, the ESM Hander one is great. Hander? Hammer. No. Oh. Okay, at least I still have my buff. If I can get out of this situation. Wait, what do you mean? Your proof of concept stuff? I don't know exactly what you mean, but regardless, I think it's badass. I got nicknamed Geppetto? Wait, what? Oh! Let me do that forward air. This is bad. Oh! Oh my god! I'm farming! I don't even play this character anymore. Backwards up smash reflect. What a funny character. Oh! No, the buffer system in this game. I don't want to do that second up B. Oh, I'm so bad. Lowly rolling star. That's so much damage. I guess if it's closer up, it's a bit more damage, yeah. Makes sense. No! Oh, not the SD into getting killed. I can't kill him. Mimic sucks. The only he linked with the tier one, baby. Woo! Much appreciated. Let's go. Yeah, it's so hard to get killed with this character sometimes. It's so hard. She both has kill moves and doesn't. Yeah, I mean, I had no options but the air dodge there. I can nair, but it's not really going to hit him. But goddamn, villager top tier? You're not serious, right? There's no way you're serious. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Okay, now I'm gonna start losing these games. I understand momentum works. When I'm playing Min-Min, it's just like, okay, I lost the game, that's over. Oh, I was a little bit too far. I keep being a little bit too far for my Ram Smash. Oh, by this smash attack. Oh, killed him. Why did that reach? Min-Min, why do you suck? Min-Min! Kill him! Already! Bonnie, you asked this question in a different way last time. I stay in hotels. But I also got covered by Liquid to stay in hotels, so I'm not exactly paying myself. It really does not matter. Whatever is affordable to you. Okay, can I land? No, I'm dead. Oh, what? You got me with that? Oh, he's dead. That should be a game. Oh, I had no jump left. That should have been it for me. Okay. That was interesting up the angle, but got him out of the situation. No! Okay, Tom will grab me. Oh, wait, this is not over yet. Bro, I read the landing too. Why would the up smash not hit him in time? Dead? Woo! Wait, why would you time out of that? That was beautiful. No, I mean, it's not a good second there to have. Kazushi Fukushi Samusi. What's the bad news, Chun? Isabel's broken? Isabel's broken. Villager sucks. Let's go around some ads. Sorry, y'all. Hate doing it, but welcome to Twitch. Ram Fair does that because it needs to! Ram Fair needs to be good! How is this going to compete in a meta like this? Okay, sounds good, Gummy. I probably don't stream long, to be honest. I'm like really hot right now. Because it's so hot outside. Oh, I'm at the forward smash. Oh, You got the reads there. I think I make that back. Yeah! What, you thought to do that? Oh my god, I saw him whip the attack and I'm like, oh, it's my turn to press the button. Little did I know. Server just subbed, they can't look right now. And you guys want to talk about doing some practice. Nope, I'm gonna reflect that shit, bro. No! I read the air dodge! Oh my god. Back call my tech rolling. Oh well, this game's over. This game is so over. Unless. Yo, Demento with the tier one. Thank you, man. Much appreciated. Oh. Well, come on. This is what I'm saying to Bussy. People say it all the time. Anthurn just has... I mean, I'm not gonna say it. A something addiction. Fill in the words. I'm not gonna win this game, but I win the next game. Ultimate buffers, please. I feel like he jumps here. Oh, I read that too. Bruh, buffer system! I hate ultimate. Probably Anthurn, yeah. Listen, you can call me. If you want to say it, bro, I don't give a shit. I don't know when you got the impression I care what you call me, man. If you want to say Bussy Boy, that's your business, okay? That's between you and your mouth. No, not Lilac and the two. These are not sub-matches. If these were sub-matches, I'd be saying these are sub-matches. The wolf is Danny. I'm not wrong, Anthurn. You are full of energy. Full of very interesting energy. I'm just gonna keep fucking these leases. Oh my god, I can't. Why does he get to go so high? No, the top platform. If you learn to actually like down smash me on a shield for that, that helps a lot. Can't do this, man. What? The near barely didn't hit him. I was gonna flip back and everything. Ah, oh, look at the smash tech instead. Maybe smash tech there. No. What? How did he evade that? How is he not dead? What kind of black magic is this? Okay, it's not sweet spot, so we don't give a shit. Oh, I tried getting underneath that. He's not dead. Oh, he's dead. Cool. Can we miss our comments with a down air? No. She can, like, kind of self-tech chases, but not really with her down air. That's about it. I'm chilling, Sherbert King. I just played Overwatch, Baldur's Gate, Street Fighter, and now this. I also worked on a lot of YouTube videos. I'm trying to get a lot of stuff done right now while I'm home for most of September. So I'll be working on like 2 hours of videos a day. Tomorrow though, probably videos from the gym. You know, I'm not trying to get those games, but I'm trying not to get much better than I currently am. Any tips for picking up Minmin as a beginner? You don't have to always swing with both arms. A lot of times swing with one arm is good, and use that as a mix-up, so when you swing with two arms, it's not super predictable. That, and don't use forward smash much. It's mostly gonna be tilts. Smash attacks are too laggy, just be throwing out there willy-nilly. Also, get a lesson with me through Metapie, and you'll become 10 times better Mad Cliff. Bro. Ultimate is like too complete of a game sometimes. Get out of here! to get a disadvantage, please. I read that, no. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, I didn't. Okay, online. Yeah, Demento, don't. If you're too supplying with like the practice mod, like the online mod, it's just. It is certainly rough to play without it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Not the buffers! Oh my god. Even with essentially 2 frames of delay, buffers in this game with any extra delay suck. Silver, that's because you play Aegis, and every single Aegis player is bad versus Minmin. Oh, you know, they nerfed Minmin more than any other character in this game, probably. Oh, yeah, I think Minmin legitimately was the most nerfed character. Which I think is insane, considering some of the characters in this game. Like Aegis! A top 5 character. That Aegis players will tell you otherwise. I had the read. I was charging that up smash too. We should stop by PAX West. Should have got me. You know, bro, if you want me to go somewhere like that, get me a pass. You get me into an event like that, there's a chance I will go. Oh, yeah, no, PAX West was the tournament, right? The one that Aaron won, I think? Yeah, that was just like not a good time, I think, to go to it. Was that last year? No, bet. All right. See you next year with the commentary pass. I charged that. I'm like, I know exactly what you want to do. Yep, Wolf gets to do his thing. Oh my god, I hate playing Minmin on Smashville. Pink smash builds. Oh, that was a combo. Bruh! How'd he get sent that way? I wanted to go through the platform game. Thank you. Oh. Alright, this is not... This game's not winnable now. This specific match was not meant to be. I just get GameCube controllers off Amazon. I keep it simple. Out of the box, GameCube controllers are the best for me. Pro controller is fine. The only thing about pro controllers is if you go big events, you might have wireless interference. If you're not going to big events, pro controller is fine. Don't get third-party controllers. You'd have to pay for the entire trip there, Silver. You already need notches in Ultimate, though. Like, what would the point of notches really be? Good rule of thumb is most third-party controllers suck. With, like, very few exceptions. The grab was like frames off the connection. Please die.
15 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch.
Okay, no. No. No more song quest, Anthran. We're not, no. That is definitely not something I want to listen to on stream, bro. Yeah, you're too freaking much. Oh, how is he living? Bum-bum. What? Oh, he's still alive? How did he look at that? I finally got grabbing him. Like, I like meme stuff, but like, there's like a certain level of meme stuff, bro, where it's just like, that's, no one wants to listen to that. You know what I mean? Like, there's not a single person that was like, yeah, I want to listen to Ram Ranch today, bro. The Buzzstream Ram Ranch go crazy. Like, nah. You can request stuff, but ask me. There's a certain level of like, alright, this is too much for me. I like meme stuff. Just a little bit less ridiculous. Bro, it does not matter how much water I drink, Secretary. Oh, this shit is tragically hot right now. Ah! Why'd he die? Why'd he die? I believe you, Lilac. I'm not interested in the Ram Ranch series lore. Wait, Smash Mouth was the shark song, right? No, not the shark song, dude. No! I love shark song, dude. I think I heard that one, Moon. I think you might have linked that like years ago or something. Damn, 56. No! Sad. That is sometimes life, honestly. Cry. Okay, one of these days, we'll be immortal if you have enough money. They'll put our brains in jars, Futurama style, and they'll put those jars in robots. And then we can live forever. Depending on how you feel about that, you know, it might be a ship of Theseus type thing, but whatever. What? This game sucks. Bro, all this because of my upbeat, he didn't slip past me. Because of the platform. Oh my, how did that barely go? Okay, he's dead. Woo! He read the roll, but he didn't read the spacing. Ah! There we go. You should be dead. Yep. Cool. Committed, I think, to smash immediately if I got him. hip box. Oh! Hip boxes. Okay. All right. That was the eye. Yeah, I guess charging a smash attack when they're in the corner like that's awkward. I secondary Alf more than me and him. I still use Alf in almost every tournament I enter. And I can't think of the last event that I didn't use Alf to win a set. But I don't really like he's like the backup pick for like certain matchups and players. And like he's been like getting phased out more and more. Cause Alf sucks. And I just don't think he's worth maining anymore. He's very good versus characters that aren't very relevant. Like he's such a strong like anti-zoner character. Well, anti-projectile zoner character. But it's like there aren't many characters that are like projectile zoners like that are particularly common in the meta. The closest would be like Steve. And Olimar is okay, but he just gets outclassed because Steve low. Oh, he's dead. Low! Best Urza set recently? Dude, my reverse 3 on Chase. The way I played with Urza that set was insane. No, Rosa Palace stock's not up just because I win that matchup because I know the matchup more than most people. So like if I fight Rafflo, there's no way I'm winning that with Rosa. Let me tell you now. Oh my god! Snake's coming. Okay, Olimar's good versus Snake. That's like his one like real niche in the meta, I'd say. Like Samus is not that common. It's like he doesn't do awful versus Steve despite losing, and he doesn't do awful versus Mimin despite losing, arguably even. I think Shutan thinks Olimar wins, but I think he's crazy for that one. Alright. Glad to hear, bro. Uh-oh. I always play the Mia sets at SmashCon, especially the loser set, pretty well. Bruh. Not Wolf. Backwards aerial doing the thing. No! Ooh! All right, sounds cool. Alt, I'll be looking forward to it. Oh, actually, with M, he just died. Probably do one more with this guy, and then. I want to keep practicing, but I want to switch the matchups. I'll do one more. Maybe I just do some elite. Maybe I just stop streaming and take a shower. Ugh, because I'm just like dying here. Take shower, immediately practice Smash Bros. Off stream. Oh! The adaptations! No! Okay, okay. Oh, the audio delay got really bad this game. Huh? Should have expected the Tomahawk, honestly. Get out of here. What? Oh, my eye rolled. Okay, there's a chance. No, I missed it. Oh, so much Smashville in this session. Like, Fighting Wolf on Smash Bros. Min Min? Oh, that's game. Yeah. No, there's literally zero recovery there. The wolf is Danny. Alright, I think I won most games that weren't on Smash Bros. Ugh! Let me fix the input audio delay. Let's go run some ads. Here we go, I'm doing next. Associate with the Tomahawk? Oh, yeah, dude, empty grabs. I don't know why I became a Tomahawk as like a term. Like, it is weird how like empty like land grab is just called Tomahawk, but you know, I guess we have a community who just kind of accepted it. Like, it never made sense, like, calling it like Tomahawk ever, like, in a fighting game, right? Like, what fighting? I guess it's because, like, the motion of it, like, the short hop grab, like, I don't know. I really never understood it. Is this Fire Emblem? This is. Eh. Sounds too old for me. Too boomer. Hey, look, JP! Fuck this character. Right? Right? We hate this character? No, no, from Street Fighter. Skip? All right. I've heard this one a lot, actually. If you watch Street Fighter tournaments, you've definitely heard that way too many times. It's like, oh my god, JP, I get it. What is this? Actually, we should get some Redline music. Yo, since you recommend Redline, yo, pop in some of that Redline soundtrack for real. I think I'm going back to Chun for now. I get so bored of playing GP. I play him for a little bit and I'm like, bruh, I don't want to do this anymore. But playing Lily's Suffering, so I'm back in the Chun life. And I'm really, really, really just praying that either I like Aki or Lily gets buffed a lot. Because right now it's like, Alright guys, Minmin, Alf. I don't like playing Rose right now, so no Rose. So Minmin or Alf. Or I guess Sora. What do you want to see more? You do exclamation point SR space, put the link of the song or the name. Minmin, please? Ooh, okay. My Minmin's cool. I kill people sometimes. Alpha's less cringe, Sora. Alright. What do you notice, Saigo? Dude, she's so cool. Alright, a lot of people want Minmin, so we're going with Minmin. Minmin Ness. Dude, Ness has some big round ears. Ever noticed that? Yeah, I think I've seen this guy's name around before. Yeah, was this connection even at 3 frames, like, stuttery? Bro. I'll eventually get to play neutral again. Okay, when I respawn. I play neutral. Close. Oh. Hey, maybe the transpire flag was on accident. Japan's actually, as far as I'm aware, a lot more trans tolerant than most places in the world. Specifically trans tolerant. I was watching a video on it, it was very interesting. About how, like, it's, like, really widely accepted compared to, like, other, like, LGBT things. And it's something to do with, like, and, okay, this is all from one video, this could be complete bullshit, and the guy was just wrong. But something to do with the fact that, like, being, like, a trans person is, like, saying that your outwards appearance isn't what reflects internally. So, it's like, if you're, like, one gender, act like another gender, that's not the norm. So, if you transition, you act like the gender you feel like you should be. And that's more socially accepted. It was something like that. I thought, like, it's hard to explain without watching the video. But that was kind of like the summary. And a lot of it's because historically, back, like, you know, more like, medieval days, I guess. When women weren't allowed to do things like, you know, be actors in plays, like super old school times, right? Or at least guys used to do it a lot, like pretend to be women in plays. the idea of a guy pretend to be a woman became kind of normalized due to guys doing roles like in place and stuff of being girls. Bro, read that. I'm so sad that PK Fire hit me there. That's just what the video said. I thought it was really interesting. This is Cupid. Oh my, I keep hearing this song too much. Yeah, it's Cupid, yep. Every single stream now, I swear. Oh my god, he threw that one, he threw it. He was so afraid. I smelled that fear, bro. That fear was a leaking out of his gameplay. I'm like, oh, man doesn't want to die. Huh? Well, guess what's happening right now, bro? Yeah. And I killed him. Give a second chance to Cupid. It's like the extra screen version, I guess. It's so dumb. Using PK Fires to clank out the arms to make a purchase is not the worst idea, but he's taking quite a bit of damage trying it. And it's like not like damage that's guaranteed to get him reward. No! I'm gonna switch arms there and let's trap a megawatt. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh wow, I was in the range of that! Dumb. That whiff! How did that whiff? No, PK fire! Oh! PK this! This is fine. Okay. Can't do that! The ultimate Street Fighter 6 netcode? This game will be thriving. People will do online tournaments regularly. The player base will be quadrupled. Dude, this game with Street Fighter 6's like rollback netcode would actually be like the biggest fighting game ever. Like, and still be. But alas, we don't have that. The fact that people still play it despite the Neko is a testament to how good the game actually is. Because you look at a game like Dragon Ball FighterZ, for example, which like basically died because Neko isn't good enough. Oh, Zach. I have to give Sub some reason to sub, bro. So I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Not everything is free. I know it sucks to support your favorite content creators. Ah. I gotta stop gaslighting you, as funny as it is. It also helps keep people from, like, randomly trolling and requesting stuff because they're a troll. No, okay, I should have gone for that. You main, if you mean Surishi, right? Second, oh, that's a lot of characters listed. Main whatever character you enjoy the most. A quick look at those characters tells me they're all really good characters. So, whatever you like the most. What? I call bullshit in that up smash whiffing. Die! It is over. I'm saying, like, actual troll stuff, not just music I don't like. Goldie! I don't want to hear from you, Goldie! You're playing Fortnite all the time! Yeah, I can talk shit about your game, too! Now what? Gotcha. Ooh, this is a good one, Chun. Oh, the answer is always main cloud. No, secondary cloud. If you main X character, secondary cloud is literally like 9 out of 10 times the correct option. He's easy to play, broken, only getting better. Dude, I don't want to spend hours downloading a patch every other day for that game. Maybe if the Fortnite people realize that patching the game with gigabytes of content on a fucking daily basis isn't a good idea, I'd be more interested in this. Maybe. I'm not doing that. Because I have to keep the Epic Game Store on. And that constant down in the background is going to mess with whatever the hell I'm doing. Damn, I'm trying to grind some video games. And the automatic daily 20 gigabyte download is spending 10 hours of my day. Wow. And it's burning 500 gigabytes of my computer. Just existing. There should be a Fortnite Lite that just doesn't have everything, every ridiculous gigabytes. You feel me? Ugh. Ugh. Get out of here! Periphery's asking me to play. Fair or not, guess what? He's playing a game willingly knowing things like that can happen, and there's never gonna be a patch to fix it. Besides, it's not like he's playing against Steve. He's playing against Wario. Wario is a very good character. Very much is top tier. You know also top tier? Diddy Kong. right, Vavo? I'm telling everyone, don't go outside. It's too much to go outside right now. Can you only imagine how it is, like, in places of the U.S. that, like, aren't even, like, are normally really hot already, like Texas. In Texas, you go outside for 5 minutes, and you have to go back and take a shower. I had to go for it. Hell yeah, Gaudy, man. Dude, right? I walked outside for like 5 minutes. I walked outside and I was like, it's too much. Mommy, that I used to know. You guys like my singing? Ness can move around Mimin's zone pretty well. Yeah. Oh my, 100. I almost didn't stream because how hot it is today. Like, even inside, I'm just like, dude. It's like, there's no saving me. Global warming sucks. I really hope the world leaders do something about our planet turning into a fireball. It'd be cool if the next generation could actually live. Actually, it'd be cool if our generation could live in 30 years. I think that'd be fucking rad. You know? You for president? Exactly, dude. I'm president. I will do my best to stop the inevitable heat death of the Earth. That's my campaign, guys. I don't want the heat death of the Earth. I'm going to stop it by any means necessary. We're bumping up taxes by 50%. And if you don't like it, 100% taxes. That air dodge was good. No, stop it! I was willing to lose my life for that one. I don't care if it was my third grab. I was like, that stock lead's so good to have there. I didn't even get him for it. That was a really bad grab. My Nier didn't come out. No. No! That was bad. I had the teabag. I had the teabag there. You understand, right? I had the teabag there. Like, literally. PK Rocket beats my arms generally. I can't challenge a PK Rocket directly. Oh, yeah, good Morgan music. Woo! 1,000% taxes. Literally more taxes, and can we make to stop global warming? Seems fair. His shield's already low, and I hit his shield with a megawatt forward smash. Please stop playing Min Min, please. You want to see the Rosa? I'll do Rosa another day. I'm just not in the Min Min mood right now. I'm sorry. I promise. There will be more streams, and Rosa will be part of the stream. You have my word. Unless I were like, die. In that case, all bets are off, right? In fact, there's a good chance tomorrow will be Rosa on stream. Ah! This is bad. Bro, where's this guy's connection? I'm in the mirror! No! Oh, that was such a risky mix-up, because if that didn't work, I was just dead. Dude, you're shielding way too much, bro. Goodbye! You don't make that back! Yeah! I keep rolling there. I'm not being punished for enough, honestly, to stop. Oh! Free grab! No, I mean, I use him every now and then. I've been, like, playing him on and off lately. He's very fun for me. He's such a time commitment to learn. And so, like, I don't put in a lot of ultimate alleys. Just like a couple a day generally in. For like serious practice. Which is still a good amount. But it's hard to like maintain characters and learn someone like Sora. So, yeah. Hands up, butterfly, something. Oh, I had the read too. I had the perfect setup. Ooh, he's gonna grab the break. That should have been double near, I think. Alright, there we go. Punish the roll. Let's go, platform! On my head, like, yeah. No! I hate almost dying.
I got hit with a PK fire, like zero actually. Almost died for it.
This is a great song. Party. Wait, Christina Aguilera? Chad. Chad. You silly Billy, you. No, this is Beyonce, bro. Come on. Come on, man. How do you not know you're Queens? Oh, man. Yeah. Party in the USA!
3, 2, 1, go! Damn all these beautiful girls. They only want to do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal.
I did that, the one night with Rihanna, yep. My joke's gotten old, I get it. Oh! Bye-bye! I do be maniacally laughing. That's my brand. I'm gonna keep rolling because he's not killing me for it. I feel like he catches the roll. And like half the time, then half the time I get away with it anyway. And even when he catches the roll, it's not a big deal. What's up, Sarah? Oh! No! Did I put in a sea of Boga? Sarcastic Panda, what do you think of Shad's idea? Should I bring the CEO belt when I go out on dates? Would that be adorable? Would that be awesome? Do? Alright. Alright, so basically, next time I'm boss, I'm bringing the belt. Got it. I will do it! I will do it as a power move. Oh my god. I'm gonna be so embarrassed in public today. I'm gonna be like, oh my god. Like, why'd you make me do this? Ugh. Carry my shoulder. I just walk around this shit like I own it with my CEO belt. Yes sir. Ah, I should have gone for a double. I need to go for like more double nears. I meant to fall through up tilt. No! Oh! This Babe Metal. Babe Metal actually is in New York City, but the ticket's like $300 for the New York City one, where it was like $60 for the one in Boston. $300 to see Baby Metal. Like, girl, I can't. No. We ain't doing that. That's a hell of an upcharge. And that's for the shit seats as well, not even the good ones. It's literally cheaper for me to take a train to Boston and be in Boston for 3 days than go see Baby Metal in New York City. Isn't that crazy? Yo, Shad, you'll eventually remember, Boston is a cool place. Enough of me talking about my trips to Boston, and you'll be like, oh yeah, Boston, that's the cool place. Not middle of nowhere Buffalo. No, I get it. I understand. I'm not judging you. I know you're smart. I believe in you. I'm literally just gonna keep rolling. Cause I get away with it! I get away with rolling way too much. Goodbye. Meant to run up, up smash him. No! Oh, no, this game's over now. Yeah, this is like Sierra back for a lost game for that. Oh! Tina. What is it? A little bit of you makes me a man? Hell yeah. Spin. Okay, yep. Catch the roll. Catch the roll. Now throw the advantage, say like you always do. There we go. There we go. Supposed to voice in Coinbox once by DQ. Can you get first three? Nope. Unless you want to sub, I'll give you a best of three if you sub. But I owe you nothing for DQing out of an online tournament. Oh, ah. I guess you need a phrase like I owe you. That's not a fair way to respond. That shield's tiny now. Goodbye! Meme music's loud just has to be good meme music. Like, if it's shit meme music, you're out of here. If it's good meme music, gotcha. I'm getting too sweaty to stream. Ba 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 ba. Aries.
Everything about Boston. The people there.
So Femboy Gaming, did you change your name? Or are you someone else? Because it's Femboy with some genius design. That can do exclamation point volume 15 to learn music. Same one? Alright. So Femboy. There you go. Ooh, did you win your local? Actually, that's not the point question. Did you have fun your local? Dude, he got it. He got it. It's not first of three, it's best of three. And I do oftentimes run, best of threes for a gift sub. Like, if you want the sub, want to play right now, literally just gift the sub and give you a best of three. And it's September, bro. It also tier two for best of five. Right here. The most important thing is having fun with chill people. Let's go, Femboy Gaming. Meeting some sick ass, nice ass people, playing the video games. Truly the best life right there. Oh man, Chad's being so. I need to do that. No. That air dodge. Oh, I killed Golden. What am I doing? I'm trolling. He's like, dude, it's value for gift subs right now. Hell, if you have a Twitch Prime, it's a free sub for you. That's ultra value. I don't think you made it there. Ow. I'm not gonna swing there. Because you wanted me to swing. Oh, what is he? He's so used to be rolling every time with the legendary that the one time I don't roll, it's like, yeah. I can mix it up. Untackable? No, you land! Dude! I thought... I killed him from the respawn! Oh my god. I need a minute to recoup after that one. Goes off the platform. Yeah. I'm getting over there. Like, I am gonna get over there and I will destroy you. Destroy you. You want me for real? Bro! Oh, that probably goes on Twitter. Okay, okay. What's up, Sai Savanga? I hope I said your name right. Alright, I'm gonna do like one more thing with this guy actually. I got my pill. I have too much fun with Min Min. This character's funny when I'm not losing. Very fun when I'm not losing. Okay, guys, question. I want to do Mario Kart today, because you guys know me, I love my Mario Kart. How many people play Mario Kart, like, pretty much right now if I wanted to do it? We got a big squad. Meh, sure, okay, it's one. Will I participate? You sound like you don't want to. You don't have to. Dude, I want the JV3 him. I mean, I want the 3-stock him. Actually, I want the JV4 him. Literally, don't get hit. I could have done it if I had Clutch up in there. Okay, Gaudy Man. Is that a yes from you? Okay. We got 3 people total now. I'm so dead. So, Zach, is this what you question mark? Bad powers in Ash. Oh, I got that Nair. I should just do Nair more. I like put some in really bad spot when it hits. Oh my god. Oh, that's unfortunate. Do I look mad? I think I'm chilling right now. I'm like big chilling right now, honestly. All right, that was a fun session. I got to bully an S. Like, good times. I'm Smashy Bros. Sweet Lou. I just hate online. But when I can play online with a mod pack, Smash Bros. Online is great. And guess what? Right now we have the mod pack for online. Listen, I'm really hot right now because goddamn. Sweet, did you walk outside today? If so, how are you feeling? I want to go to the gym tomorrow, but I might not because I don't want to go to. I should just gym at home tonight. Nah, I'll do it tomorrow. Nah, I'll do a little bit of gym today at home, actually. No, it's too hot. Never mind. The new battle pass? Ha ha, Goldie. You Fortnite fiend! You walked to school and back was horrendous? I'm so sorry for you. That's... ouchies we say out here. Big ouchies. Was there further? Okay, well, what game are we talking about then? What game are we talking about? Oh, yes, even One Man Outside, so we lose enough. No, One Man Outside is like... like, damn. Tragic right there. I was like, I have 3,000 hours of playtime in Smashy Bros. Isn't that awesome? 5,500 hours of the game on. I'm guessing this doesn't count training mode. They have only 46,000 battles fought. Local. I just don't see a stream. I'm looking for it. Good luck, Kirby 509. Good freaking luck. Oh, hold on a second. I have the wrong character picked. I just realized. As much as Min Min vs. Ganondorf is funny, I want to play a normal game. Because that's just bullying, right? Yeah, let's play Min Min Ganondorf online. I'd be a bad person for that. I'm not from Midwest and I did not receive a store watch. He missed inputting my turnarounds. Oh, what the? Nair down smash? That's a thing? Whoa, he's going for some shit. He's going for some shit, damn. No, like dedicated Ganondorf mains are scary because like they know their shit. And they're just go for crazy stuff. And they all have like their own little different crazy stuff. Cause you got it with this kind of character. Actually that's be Nair. It's IDJ Nair and IDJ Nair. Oh, what? Oh, what? I got leg spiked in this IB, I didn't want it. Oh! It's fine, he just backed off. He's like, you can have the ledge, bro. He doesn't want to deal with that. No, I don't do that. Fight! Oh, this matchup sucks. Sup, Wizzy? Yes, very calm. Ran to Mono Elite Smash. His controller wasn't working, so I farmed him. And now we're just playing a fun best of three before I call it. And I'm probably gonna rate him, to be honest. Bum 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 bum. Fire, thunder, freeze! Fire, freeze! I should probably stop memeing with Neutra B. But so fun! Oh, I missed the fastball. Ooh! One day get these IDJs not consistently. They're hard to actually hit. Like, it's not even just like hitting the IDJ input, it's like known exactly how the combo works. Yeah, that's kind of an obvious roll, but I'm like, yeah, fuck it. I won't die for it. You won. You won there. Oh my god, I want blood there. There we go. Okay, fair, what character is not fucking the Ender? Like what like non like super low tier character? To work. Oh, I tried reading his grips. If I read his trip, that could have been a lot of damage there. I don't think it was definitely a better thing I can do there. Oh well. That was so much percent shield. Why was that so much percent shield? Oh, he got sent flying! Yeah, you're not gonna do much there. You're not gonna be able to do much there. Nice, I'm glad you're in the shower, Shyag. All right, that was fun. I think though, for now, that was a good stream. Anyone know Raycom's stream? Cause someone say stream right now, so I can give him a raid. Oh, I can't raid him on Twitch. That's unfortunate. Okay, never mind then. Damn. No. Oh, well. Alright. Good games. Good stream, y'all. I had fun playing Smashy Bros. I'm just stopping before I get burnt out. I just played a good player, Fun Slayer, and a nice best of three. any stream that could raid? Who could use a fat raid right now? Somebody know. Hope to see you around more often, Fun Slayer. If not, I appreciate you coming through. Drop all the gift subs, all that good stuff. I could just raid T. I mean, no one can even speak the language. Yo, thank you for playing with another 5 gifted. Oh my god, you're awesome, dude. Alright, yeah, I'll raid T. He has the buzz emotes, it's funny. So you guys have a great night. Catch you later. And I'll probably stream again tomorrow. There are a lot of majors still, Fun Slayer. Less than I used to, but there's still majors. I do trade more big events, though. I do feel like a lot of months, I'm just waiting for the one event 8 months. But anyway.